Hi ExtraTop family, in this video I'll show you model diet secrets and eating habits. When it comes to the utter glamour of any runway show, we need to give props for the models who not only strut the runway but actually put the effort in on a daily basis to stay in shape, eat healthy and have the confidence to do the work. Eat salmon for breakfast. First of all, salmon is an extremely healthy fish, and when you have the opportunity to have this fresh, you are doing your body an extreme favor. Model Anya Kazakova will have this for breakfast combined with gazpacho soup and beet juice. The bottom line here, model or not, is to have a protein-rich diet combined with veggies if need be. While salmon isn't a miracle weight loss alternative, salmon is certainly a better choice than the heavy choices like high carbohydrate breakfasts and heavy cheese omelets. Drink lots of water. Yes, water is your friend, and try to have an earth-friendly water bottle on you at all times. This is completely something that any human being needs to encompass. While there are numerous obvious benefits, water will help every aspect of your body, from weight loss to overall health. Breast juices are your friend. First of all, the breast fails to mention how healthy mentions how great juicing is for you. Juicing is a great alternative to introduce other products rather than sugar, and is a great way for a healthy alternative. Find a juicier and organic fruit that you like and start juicing away. Runway models do eat sandwiches. While most people find this absolutely surprising, it's true. While not a day-to-day habit, many models do occasionally go for the fattier sandwiches, such as steak and pulled pork. The healthier sandwiches models go for are typically goat cheese and avocado. The point here is it's yours to splurge, do so sparingly. Models bring their own food with them to runway shows. Most events such as these have catered food for all the models and staff. However, a model never knows if there is going to be healthy food choices available. To minimize splurging, models bring their own food with them, such as granola bars and other snacks. Anyone in the corporate world can certainly take advantage of this tip as well. Models rarely drink carbonated drinks. Most people know that sodas are not the healthiest beverage choice, but behind the scenes, these carbonated beverages cause gas, bloating, and cellulite. Sodas also are really high in sugar, which results in major crashes throughout the day for anyone who is looking to maintain their figure or lose weight. This is certainly a beverage to avoid. Models prefer to sip on coffee and tea. Coffee is also a metabolism booster. Some models use waist trainers stuff. You know why every model looks curvy and physically attractive? They use some waist trainers to shape their body like hourglass. These items can customize your overall body and hide your extra fat to look attractive. The majority are using that waist trainer you can shake to see as well. They also follow the strict diet plan and do regular exercise as well with that. Model Stella Maxwell said she takes everything in moderation. She detailed her daily intake in an interview with Birdie, saying, "For breakfast, I like scrambled eggs, avocado, oatmeal. I really love oatmeal or granola and yogurt. Lunch would be a piece of fish like salmon and then maybe some salad on the side. Today we had chicken and salad, and then dinner probably the same thing. a protein and a green. Maxwell went on to discuss the importance of knowing what works best for each individual body, saying, I don't think it's good to cut anything out 100% or go on some crazy diet. I have never really believed in that. And I think your body will respond well if you make it happy in a moderate way, kind of like portion control. Angel Elsa Hosk, who modeled this year's fantasy bra, shared her food diary with a style caster ahead of the 2015 Victoria's Secret fashion show. Her daily intake has an emphasis on eating meals that will hold her until the next, as she doesn't allow for snacking. Before a fashion show, she revealed that she opts for green smoothies. Kelly Gell revealed her diet to Vogue Australia, and it's just as healthy as you would imagine. I will have an olive green juice with extra lemon and ginger every single day after my morning workout. The juice includes celery, cucumber, kale, spinach, parsley, lemon, ginger, spirulina, and chlorella. I also eat around about 20 grams of raw dark chocolate every day after breakfast to give me energy. Raw dark chocolate has got a lot of good fats and other nutrients that are beneficial for the mind and body. When she stays in a hotel, however, the model opts for poached eggs with avocado together with an iced americano. Models Josephine Scriver and Jasmine Talks have started an Instagram specifically for diet and exercise posts. In one Instagram post to their joint wellness account, Scriver and Turkish discussed the importance of crabs in their diet. The two gush over their obsession with rice and talk about using crabs as fuel for their workouts. The two also frequently post photos of delicious rice-based bowls that are packed with lean proteins and vegetables. They typically eat these bowls to refuel after a tough workout. The younger Hadid sister, Bella Hadid, told Covet Your said she opted for healthy drinks when she's in need of a detox. When I first wake up in the morning, I always have my lemon water. It just feels a little healthier than drinking regular water. I feel better when I have a lot of greens and drinks, juices. When I eat badly for a while, I need to do a Monday, Wednesday cleanse to be able to flush everything out and detox. Sarah Sambio seems to indulge in carbs up until the Victoria's Secret fashion show. I love pizza, bread, and pasta, so I cut down on that and I eat a lot of chickens, fish, fruit, and veggies. Plus, I will work out 4 to 5 days a week, the model told Us Weekly. Kendall Jenner seems to allow herself some sugary treats before a big show. I know some people ask for super crazy things backstage, but that's not my style. I'm pretty easy. I have low blood sugar, so I definitely need things to keep me going. I got lots of food, she wrote on her best website, Beer Yahoo News. Here's what will forever and always make my list: Twix, Justin's peanut butter, chips, and dry. And hummus and carrots. See, pretty simple, just feed me and I'm ready to go, she bent. Jason Morgan, I try to cut out sugar and processed food as much as possible. Lean protein and veggies are probably what I tend to eat the most. I eat less red meat than I used to. Maria Strongen, contrary to popular belief, I actually eat a lot, mostly protein and similar to paleo. My diet is pretty healthy because I grew up eating small portions and somewhat healthy food. That said, I treat myself to what I crave because I've learned my body knows when I need a little something special. Ian Scully, I believe in a balanced whole food-based diet, I don't count calories but instead focus on getting balanced meals with lots of complete protein, fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and good fats. Last Ribeiro. My diet is pretty standard all year long, but right before the Victoria's Secret fashion show, I eat lots of protein and veggies and increase my workouts. Devon Windsor. I have a fast metabolism, so I have to eat every couple of hours. I have big breakfast with eggs or a smoothie and then lunch with lots of protein. I also love my carbs. They are the only thing that keeps me super full, but I balance those out with lots of exercise and fish and veggies. Shanina Sheikh. I am pescatarian, but I eat vegan as often as I can. My breakfast is usually a tempeh scramble or vegetable omelette. For lunch, I enjoy steamed fish with vegetables, and for dinner, I find I eat less. I eat a veggie fowl stir fry, gluten-free pasta, or more yummy steamed fish with veggie. I don't drink any soda or fruit juices, just water, tea, and coffee. Gigi Hadid. Gigi's busy diet consists of a lot of protein and lean food, but she is not ashamed to say that she enjoys a food burger every now and then. She proudly says in an interview, "Eating clean to stay fit, have a burger to stay sane," and we couldn't agree more. She reveals, "I need to have a sport that wakes me up and that I can get better at, and boxing does that for me." Miranda Kerr, the mom of two, believes in clean eating is the key to her youthful figure. She follows the 18-20 rule, which is eating healthy foods 18% of the time and squeezing her sinful pleasures 20% of the time. Her food selection for a day includes banana pancakes for breakfast, juicy salmon for lunch, and a light salad for dinner. She encourages exercise shouldn't be a chore, so I find if you choose activities or exercise that you enjoy, you will be more inclined to keep it up. Emily Ratajkowski. Lunch is usually a salad or a sandwich. If I'm on set, I will have catering, but I'm well behaved with that stuff. It's easy to go crazy. They know how to feed you. The blurred lines star spells. She admits, I really like being outside and doing yoga, so I do a lot of hiking in LA, and I have a yoga studio really close to my house that I go to like once a week. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching. ExtraTop, extra fun.